been canceled. Because Jesus didn't allow them at that time to catch anything because there was a divine lesson for them to learn. God simply spoke to the fish and said, go on over there. You know, he had spoken to a donkey and had a donkey talk. You know how to talk to the animals for real. And they listen and they obey. Church, when God has a divine purpose for your life, he has the authority and the power to intervene and do whatever he pleases. The disciples had caught nothing all night long because Jesus is the one responsible for them not catching anything. So let me warn you. Let me warn you of something, my brothers and sisters. Jesus asked them, have you any food? He asked them a question where he already knew what the answer was. Jesus had jokes, y'all. He asked them a question. He already knew what the answer was. And he did this because he wanted them to confess that they had gone back to doing something that he had called them out of. And notice, they had been doing something, listen carefully, all night Jesus had called them from doing. And when they answered Jesus, it was in the morning. Oh, that would reel you in. Let me reel you in. They now had to confess in the morning. They had to confess in the daylight what they were disobedient doing at night. Oh, you know we're going to shut some more on now. So if you are there sneaking and creeping, if you're out there tiptoeing around, doing sinful things that the Lord is calling you out of, God may have to expose you in the daylight. Boy, I got scripture proof to back it up. Numbers chapter 32 and verse 23 says, but if you do not do so, then take note. You sinned against the Lord, and be sure your sin will find you out. Church, if you are saved, you better recognize right now, I'm casting the net of the gospel. I'm casting the good news to you right now to help keep you from going back to some sinful habits. You are warning as of 1/19/2020. Because if you keep running back to things God has called you out of and out from, then you're running the risk of placing God in a position of having to expose your sinful actions in the light. Boy, I know it's a folk in here right now. It's a folk online saying, boy, I could have tuned in to one of them prosperity preachers today. I should have just missed the day. But I hope you know by now, I'm not pastoring. God ain't called me to be, and there's no goal of mine that I want to be the most popular pastor. My goal every time that I declare the word of God is to allow the Holy Spirit to speak through me, that I may preach with accuracy, clarity, depth, and truth. What does say the Lord? I am called to present in love this word of God as a mirror for you to gaze into to see how your life lines up with the word of God. Let me tell you something. At times we come in here and we thankful for something God has done, especially something he's done materially or physically for us, and it's a great time to say thank you, Lord. You keep on thanking him for that kind of stuff. But we need to be thankful for the things that God has held us back and kept back from us. We need to be thankful that only you and God know all that you have done. The songwriter said it like his mouth said, he said, all to be kept by Jesus. Kept by the power of God. Kept through.
obedient disciples in verse 5. He didn't have some adjectives and adverbs that you and I better used. If Pookie or Pookie X would have did something they weren't supposed to do that you specifically told them not to do, we might have had some words we can't repeat up in here you said to them. But look at the text. Jesus said, "Shield. Do you have any food?" Jesus didn't cuss them out. Jesus didn't ask why y'all didn't wait on him. Church, you shall lose to know that even when you mess up royalty, even when you make, when you fail and make mistakes, even when you go places that God doesn't want you to go, you can still confess and repent of your sins, and God is faithful and just to forgive you of your sins and forgive you of all unrighteousness. Not be deceived, God is not mocked. So whoever may